G'day YouTube, I've got Alan Stevens here with me today, and what we're going to do is do a quick demonstration on some facial features. Hey Alan.
G'day, how are you Tommy?
Good mate, good. So what are we going to do to me today?
Okay, well first thing that when you look at somebody, you look at the face and you pick up different indicators. The first thing I notice with you is the flare of the nostrils. That's the section out of the side of the nose. It's the nasal flares right at the side of the face here. Yours are fairly prominent. And that shows somebody who has what we call high self-reliance. Someone who likes to work on their own. If you're working with a team, you like to be in charge of the team. People with a narrower shaped nose, where the nostrils appear to be pinched, they are the people who like to work in the team and are quite happy to take directions. But you're going to find that you like to be out there giving the directions to the team.
You would be correct. So more importantly, in terms of me building a team, should I be looking for people with narrow noses then?
No, it's a matter of recognising what trait they do have and then giving them the associated tasks for that. If you want them to work in a team where they're going to work very closely together, more into the pinched nose. But if you're going to walk away from that team and leave them on their own, it's also good to have somebody who is a bit more flared in the nostrils, because they will then take leadership of that team.
So it's all about finding the balance.
It's finding the balance, and it's giving everybody the understanding of each other's traits so that they appreciate the differences.
Great, excellent. Thanks for the tip, Alan.
You're welcome.